wrist flexion, radial-ulnar balance.
This is a demonstration of electrode placement resulting in radial or ulnar deviation. This placement is the good response that provides balanced wrist flexion. When the negative electrode is moved ulnarly by about 1 centimeter, you can see ulnar deviation and some pronation. When the negative electrode is moved 1 centimeter radially from its optimal location, you see an increase in finger flexion and compromised wrist flexion.